Hey, good evening. It is quite early. Let me see. 7:35. I can totally like sit here for like an hour, but I don't think I'm doing that today. I prioritize sleep over meditation. I haven't reached that level yet. Like Michael Singer, he can meditate for 5 hours and sacrifice the time to sleep. I can't do that yet. Anyway, January 2nd, 2024. I had an amazing day. This morning I didn't bring my laptop. I left it at my grandparents' home. So I went to my mom's office. I spent my entire morning reading books. I read The Subliminal by Leonard Mlodinow. I read the chapter 10, Self. I love that chapter. I need to repeat that chapter again and read them really well. Without further ado, I'm starting my meditation. I'm going to do 25 minutes. Sounds good. Oh, but I'm washing my feet at the same time. I think 25 minutes is probably too long. I'll do 15 minutes. 20 minutes. Okay, 20 minutes is good. All right. Okay, let's see here.
Mm.
All right, I'm going to sleep after this. Thanks for being here. Good night.